no dice. I got a good view of it. There's just nowhere to shoot the puck.
Connor's ready to go here in this shootout. Gives them absolutely nothing on that.
It's amazing how many points are alive in the season. The goalie has to be good if you're going to collect some of them.
Makes the stop. This is why they practice it, right, Ray?
Yeah, keep it as uncomplicated as possible, and he makes a good save.
Well, there's still no score in this shootout, but if he can snipe one, and he denies him.
Really important for the goalie to be solid in the shootout.
Kaprizov's the first skater up for round number three. We still haven't got a goal so far in this shootout. Doesn't go. I'm sure he had a different plan than that.
Well, maybe that's part of the problem, James. Maybe he had a couple too many thoughts in his head. Really important.
Gives him absolutely nothing.
I think the goalies that are best at this are the ones that are the most efficient. They don't move a whole lot. They just really...
Absolutely nothing doing on that.
Sometimes you make a move, sometimes you choose to shoot, and there's just nothing there.
He scores! Sweet dangle!
Really great move, James. He fakes the goaltender down and out of the play to put it away.
He looked fine with the shot there, James. After
makes the save!
Focused in on the puck, gets himself in the center of it, and makes an easy stop.
The Jets skate away with the victory in